गुड मॉर्निंग एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू विल बी फाइन। एज यू नो दैट वी आर लर्निंग चैप्टर नंबर 3, नेम पीरियोडिक टेबल एंड पीरियोडिसिटी ऑफ प्रॉपर्टीज। वी हैव लर्नड मैनी टॉपिक्स रिलेटेड टू पीरियोडिक टेबल एंड पीरियोडिसिटी ऑफ प्रॉपर्टीज। यस्टरडे वी हैव लर्नड द फर्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ पीरियोडिसिटी ऑफ प्रॉपर्टीज, that was atomic radius or atomic size. Today next topic is Schilling effect. So first of all we have to know what is Schilling effect. Before Schilling effect, as we know that all type of atoms have nucleus and this nucleus attract the electron that are present in shells. That shell can be first, second, third or outermost shell. So effect of these electrons felt by nucleus everywhere. So the inner electron experience high charge and the outermost electron experience less charge. For this we can define the Schilling effect. Valence electron experiences less charge than actual. We can say this charge because this charge is not actual, that is less than actual. So we can say this charge effective nuclear charge. Mean to say effective nuclear charge is less, that is felt by outermost electrons. So the electrons present in inner shell inner mean nearby shells screen or shield, they make screen or shield that can also be called a layer, that electrons are present in inner shells and this screen or shield is the force of atoms. Atom attraction. Of nucleus felt by valence electrons. So we can simply say that Schilling effect is effect of effective nuclear charge that is felt by valence electron. As the Schilling effect of potassium is represented by K is more than sodium. For this reason we will discuss the reason of greater Schilling effect of potassium in trend. So now we will discuss the trends of Schilling effect in period and group. The Schilling effect does not change or mean to say remains constant in period. Why does it remain constant? Because the electrons are present in a actual shell. For example, if electron the element of first element was in second shell, and the electron of second element will also be in second shell, because in period shell is not changed, but a number of protons or electrons is increases. So nuclear charge also increases, but effective nuclear charge will not be increased. That's why that will be remain constant. We can see reason of remaining constant of chilling effect in period as constancy of shells, because shell do not change. Now we will discuss the trend of chilling effect in groups. The shielding effect increases in group. Why does it increase? It increases because it is easy to take away electrons from atom of group. As new shell is added in group from up to down, then number of electrons also increases, and nucleus attract more electrons . So effective nuclear charge ZEE also increases.